Hello everyone, I'm Vanya Vikas from class 5th in KV number 3, Delhi Cant.
My favorite subject is science and I like to do experiments. So today I will do an experiment with my science kit. So let's start.
In this experiment, I will use crystal powder kit.
Fill the cups with 15 ml water each with the help of measuring cup. One by one in all three cups. Add 2 drops of red in the first cup. Two drops of blue in the second cup. Drops of yellow in the third cup. And mix it using the stirring stick. Add 1 by 2 scoop of crystals into each cup. Add 15 ml water into the measuring cylinder. Now add 2 drops of red into the measuring cylinder. Now add 1 drop of blue into the measuring cylinder and mix it using the stirring stick. Add 1 by 2 scoop of crystal powder to it.
Now we have to wait for 5 to 10 minutes.
Did you see the crystals getting bigger after a minute? Did you see the blue crystals are bigger in size than the red ones? Science science behind this. Absorption is the process when one thing becomes a part of another thing. The crystal powder is made of superabsorbent material which absorbs all the colored water. In the process, the powder becomes soft, colored crystals. Once all four kinds of crystals are ready, place 3 scoops of different colored crystal into the test tube. First, put red crystal color. And then put yellow color into the test tube. Then add blue color. And in the last, put violet color into the test tube. Close the lid. Close the lid and place the test tube upside down like this.
Now we have to wait for 25 to 30 minutes to see the effect.
Did you see? After waiting for a few minutes, new colors emerging where the two colors meet. What colors did you see?
So, how many colors are in rainbow? Yes, 7 colors are in the rainbow. Vibgyor: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red.
Science behind this. The colored crystals exchanged water with each other. This result in color mixing and hence new colors were formed.
तो कैसा लगा आप सभी को ये एक्सपेरिमेंट? दूसरे एक्सपेरिमेंट के साथ मैं मिलूंगी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. Thank you.